There he was waiting in Frogmore Gardens for his father and brother to appear, so he filled in the time by musing on the authenticity of the Gothic ruin behind him, concluding that it was mere stagecraft, like, I quote, so much around here. Apparently his new home, a Mediterranean mansion modelled after the Olive Garden restaurant franchise, is somehow more authentic.